I'd like to send a message out to the world regarding the current situation of Ebola and ISIS and the way it is being amplified, sent out by the corporate media systems and the type of fear it's creating and how it is obviously a scam. It's the same thing they always do. They do this every 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 years. Come up with a new problem, hype it up, and they use that to implement the next part of their plan. And I'm just wondering if you see this. This small group of people controlling like KGB, CIA, and the Mossad, and they're just fucking things up. They're nutballs. They're crazy. These guys are from another planet. And they want to control everything. And they want to control you. And they do. And right now, there's basically nothing we can do about it until we all stand up. We all get angry. We all actually give a shit about the big picture together at the same time, online and offline. Everybody. We're talking billions of people, not hundreds of thousands. We're talking occupy everything all at once, everywhere, and shut the whole system down. And then get rid of these people. Believe me, that's the only way this is going to happen. If you want to do that, share this message. If I get shot or killed or whatever, share the message, because from my point of view, as an individual Canadian, I'm tired of this using Canadian resources to go bomb people in Syria. Six F-18s going over there, and they're trying not to bomb the civilians. What the frick are you talking about? If a bunch of bombers were coming over here to get those guys there and they took out those people over there in Canada, the whole country would be up in arms. But it's in Syria, the bad guys. Are you getting this? Wake up, wake up, wake up. Stop watching the normal corporate media and make your decisions for yourself about what you want to participate in. And if something is occurring that goes against your value system to its utter core, do something about it. That frickin' criminal took all of our protected land, Harper, and he made it unprotected. Over 2 million lakes supposedly were protected, and now there's like 200. Do you understand what that means? That means they are going to clear cut, they are going to destroy, they are going to completely pillage our country, which has already been done a few times, again, in a much more effective and efficient manner. So, that's Canadian politics, and then there's global politics. Do something.